crazy twats. Yeah. I'll show you. Vans. I've seriously shown you guys this like 6 times.
Ese idiota se lo pensará dos veces antes de nadar de noche, ¿eh?
He said, what? I didn't pay for the vans or some shit. I banged someone who bought me vans. Right. Oh, yeah. You guys, for vans.
La familia Smith, eso es. Gracias. Vamos a ir en medio.
¿Vale? ¿Qué bajo es
esto? Sí, el grande parece más seguro. Espero que no les pase nada.
I'm going to show you two sources of money around that time. Here's some fill-up for 400. Here's when my shoes started getting bad, so note the date, May 18, 2015. So when I needed to replace those shoes. Here is, a Salvation Army, sorry. Here is for old school shoes. Here's the receipt. And on it, you can see the card number, okay?
Voy
solo. Siéntese donde quiera.
Por aquí pone que los papadrillos jóvenes se alimentan de carne.
Ay,
qué
fuerte. ¿Y qué tal?
That's my father about the boots.
Ahora seguimos el horario de la selva. Volveremos sobre las 5.
Size 9. I'll zoom in on the card number so you can better see it.
¿Así que tendrá suficiente?
La cinta es de 2 horas. Me sobrará tiempo.
It doesn't show you the full number for security, but you see that the ending is 6150. Okay, and that's for the credit card. Okay. Good gravy, but so fucking lazy, dude. I've shown you the same shit 6 times. You like buy a sweatshirt, but you can't do the research. Okay. Here's about the boots that you said I banged some for, but no, that's where it came from. Coats. Here's proof of me buying secondhand. And here's that card. And what is the number? 6150. Okay. Same as on the thrift store. And then here's at the same time the beginning.